And back here at home, we turn to the latest on coronavirus here in Kern County. Public Health announcing today 858 new cases of COVID-19, though cases are trending downward from just a week ago. The virus is still proving deadly. 8 new deaths reported in the last 24 hours. Our death toll now stands at 2,095. 167 people suffering more acute symptoms of the virus are hospitalized for treatment at this hour. 39 of them are fighting for their lives in area intensive care units.